Hey, what's going on, guys? Keith Carpenter back here today. In this video, I want to show you websites inside of MarketChief. Now, you may have a website that you've been trying to build for yourself. You may be using a company style website. At the end of the day, you have unlimited websites in here. You can build your website inside of MarketChief, and that's the section that I'm in right here called Websites. Now, if you look right here, we have two sites here. We have a mortgage website and we have a real estate website. Okay. So essentially these are the websites. If I click on the mortgage website, you're going to see I have four pages. I have a home page, an about, services, and a contact. Okay. So these are four pages that are linked together. If I click on this little icon here, I can preview this, and here's the basic website, right? I can scroll down. We have some information, some sections in here that can be edited quickly and easily. You can put all your information in here, contact form that goes to you, all of that, okay? But also it links over to your other pages. So we can go to About Us, or you can go in here, you can edit this, write a little bit about you in here. You can go over to the services page, break down the services that you offer. You can see here, we have like a schedule your free consultation, which will bring them over to a form wherever you have set up for them to do that. Typically, this would bring them into the consultation funnel, which I'll show you in a second. And then, you know, that's typically how we do this is you build a basic website out. You have all of your pages here that people expect to see, right? The basic pages. But at the end of the day, as a mortgage broker, you know, if you're an individual mortgage broker, you're trying to build your personal brand, right? So this becomes your branding site, right? You might have a picture of yourself up here, right? And you might have a little, you know, promise here, which is, you know, there's some psychology we can get into down the road, but, you know, make a strong promise, get them to stick. And then from this main website, they're going to click over to a funnel. Okay. And I'll show you the funnels over here and how that works and kind of the strategy behind that. So this is the mortgage broker. I like the real estate website myself. The great part is you could interchange pieces and use pieces on the other site and edit them. That's the great part about our web builder is that you can save pieces of the template, move it into another, you know, section, in a site and use it. So, very powerful stuff, but you can see here, beautiful. You could have a video in here, you know, nice testimonial section set up. And it's just a nice looking site. So you could use this for mortgage. It doesn't have to be real estate, right? And then it's got the about us and the services, you know, projects that they've worked on, et cetera. And over here on the right, you'll see this take a tour button. You know, this would typically lead into a funnel, right? So website and then any of these actions where people are going to take a survey or a quiz or a tour or whatever they're doing, that's going to lead them into a funnel. Okay. And I'll explain in a second why we want to do it that way. So those are two basic websites that are in here that you can build on and use right away when you become a MarketChief client. You get access and start building with these, right? So I wanted to first show you that. The second part I want to show you is the funnels. So essentially, the websites are here and the funnels are here. So let's say, you know, take a tour or whatever it is. Let's say it's the buyer list funnel. That button basically brings them over here. They click on and then they end up on this funnel. Okay. So let's go take a look at this real quick. So this is basically, hey, looking for a home in St. Pete between 200 and 400,000, you know, blah, blah, blah. Here's the form. They fill that out. There's a little bit of information down here. So very basic, but a lot of times the basic pages actually convert better than having too much information. So you can go in and you can customize this funnel. And of course, all of the actions that will take place once this form is filled out inside of MarketChief are amazing as far as automating your processes. Now, before I let you go, there's two things I want to show you that really can increase your leads coming into your website that most websites I see out there don't have these features and they come standard as part of MarketChief. So if we go back in here, let's go ahead and open this funnel. And I'm going to go back here just to see if I try to leave. Yeah, it's not doing anything. So inside here, we have a pop-up. Okay. This pop-up doesn't have anything in it, but you could build out your pop-up with your headline, right? You'd go in here and, you know, you'd say, hey, I'm going to have two columns, right? Maybe on this side, I'm going to put a form, you know, maybe on, and you can actually change that. So let's just go like home buyer list form, whatever it is. On this side, I'm going to put a picture right here, you know, whatever. And I'm going to say, you know, before you go, you know, get this report or whatever it is, right? So this is a pop-up. And what we can do is we can actually click on here. And down here, I can tell this pop-up to show on exit, which is amazing because, you know, a certain percentage of people that are about to leave the website are going to take advantage of this, which means those are leads you wouldn't have gotten. Okay. So if I go ahead and save this and then just click this preview link up here in the upper right hand corner, we're on the page, we're moving around, right? As long as we're moving around, everything's good. But as soon as we go to leave, boom, that pops up. Okay. So this right here is going to capture a good amount of leads for you, and it's going to keep your machine working every day, right? It's a big part of keeping the machine going. So this is called exit intent pop-up. Very important. You want to have that on your website. The second thing that you want to have, let's go ahead and hop out of this funnel. Let's come down here to chat widget. And we have this chat widget here, right? We can enable or disable this chat bubble. There's a bunch of features, but what I want to do is just save this, and I'm going to go get the code, right? So I'm going to click on get code. I'm going to copy this code right here. Very, very simple to do. By the way, you can actually integrate this through your Google Tag Manager as well, which I think is extremely important. And then what we're going to do is we're going to come over to pages and funnels, and then I'm going to go back to this buyer list funnel, click on settings, and then I'm going to paste this chat code right here in the body tracking code section of this area here. I'm going to hit save, and I'm going to go back to the funnel. Okay. It is that easy to have a chat widget on your website. Now, down here in the bottom right, you can see, hi there, I have a question, text us here, boom. Okay. So if they decide they want to chat here, this information is going to go ahead and get sent into your CRM, and then your automations are going to kick off, and then your campaigns are going to kick off, and everything's going to start working, right? So typically somebody needs to be notified that someone is looking to chat. This conversation is actually can be picked up inside of the CRM. So for example, I could test this out here just to see what happens. I don't know if this will work because I don't think we have a virtual number set up inside this account. But let's just go like this and hit test. We'll hit send. I think one of our representatives will contact you shortly. Oh, it's trying to get me to opt in. And then if I go over here and I click on contacts and contact smart lists, you'll see there I am. Okay. So I just came in. Now, if you're in your office or you're working and you know you get the notification, hey, somebody's trying to chat, then we can go in here and we can chat right back with them. And the great part about this is this will pick up right on their cell phone. Right? So this chat takes place right on their cell phone, connects right to them, and you're off and running. Okay. So this is how the chat works. And those are two ways that if you use these, you're going to get more leads. Think about it, right? Without having a chat, a live chat, and without having an exit intent pop, you're missing out on the percentage of people that would have taken that action if they had gone on your website and you had it. Okay. So that's it for this video. I hope you can see that, you know, we've got the basic websites in place to get you started. If you want to go in there and start, you know, customizing it to your own liking, the funnels are ready to go. Everything's in here to help you be more successful. And at the end of the day, you know what this is really all about? It's all about knowing that the efforts that you're taking to get your name out there and get people to know who you are and like you and trust you and want to do business with you, that they're actually going to pay off, right? In a bigger way than they would without having a machine working for you. I think that's the big thing to understand, is that the stuff I'm showing you is all stuff once integrated is going to give you this confidence level to go out there and want to bring more people in, because you're going to see the results that your machine is giving you each and every day. And it's going to give you that inspiration to say, hey, let me go make another piece of content. Let me go create another resource for my audience, right? Not to mention the fact that once you have this built, you're able to come in here and fire off emails and text messages to people with just a click of a button. So I hope you found value in this. If you're interested in Market Chief and you want to speak to a rep, schedule a call with your rep. We're always here to help you figure out how we can build a machine for your mortgage company to get you going. And maybe you own a mortgage company and you want to have little machines for your agents, your mortgage loan officers. I think that's a great way to go. But the best part is with Market Chief, you can pop these things up left and right, right? So either way, if you're interested in what we have to offer, get in touch. We're here and schedule a call. Otherwise, if you have questions, reach out. We'll be here. And I wish you guys the best. Have a good day.